without everyone in Asia and Europe and South America and North America, without everybody kind of agreeing to live by these standards, something like the internet could not exist if America was only doing so.